woman here that sounds like she's in trouble.
Okay. Is she yelling or what's going on?
Well, she rang her doorbell. It's an African lady. And she said, call the police for me. I wouldn't let her in because I don't know what's going on. It's 4 in the morning. She's in a car out there.
I found it on the map, the wilderness. It's right next to the Wilderness Woods Golf Course. So it is in my dump, so I'm going to get off the phone now.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Are you going to send somebody there?
What's your name, sir? And now she's in a car. What kind of, what color is the car?
What color is the car? I don't know. I need to be in trouble.
Okay, sir, but I need information to get officers out there.
We can't tell. It's dark outside.
Is it a two-door? 10-4. A two-door car, a four-door, is it an SUV, is it a car?
Can see anything? No. All you can see, all we can see is the headlights.
Do you know if she's by herself?
I can't tell.
Okay, 1 second here, sir. I'm going to put you on hold while I get officers going, okay? Sir, are you still there?
Yes.
Okay, Richard, what's your phone number?
Okay, my phone number here is 608 on my old phone.
Okay, we have officers en route here. Can you still see her out there? The car's still out there now, isn't it?
Yeah, it's still there.
Okay. You can't see if there's anybody else in the car. Okay, sir. If you see that vehicle leave or if she comes back to the door or anything else happens, can you give us a call back? I'm going to give you our phone number here.
Okay.